Hi friends! Welcome back to yet another video. In this video, I am going to show you how to fix Advapi32.dll error in Roblox. Go to search bar. Type add or remove programs in the search box. Click on add or remove programs at the top of the result. At the right side search bar, type Roblox. Now click on Roblox from the search result. Click on uninstall button to remove Roblox app. Again click on uninstall option. Again go to search bar. Type Microsoft Store in the search box. Click on Microsoft Store at the top of the result. Now type Roblox in the search box. And hit enter. Click on free at the right side. To download and install Roblox, click on get button. Now the application has been installed successfully.
Please subscribe this channel, like and share this video.